That is some heavy, wet snow right there, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, guys, on today's video, we're gonna be plowing some apartment complexes with the tire teleskid. We're in Jay right now, Lavoie Street. So this is the day after the storm, and we usually wait till the day after to actually plow where the cars are parked. So we're gonna go around, honk, get them out, and plow where the cars are. About 5 inches on the ground. We're gonna be pushing some snow banks back at the same time we're here plowing. Pushers can't just, you know, roll snow and use the momentum like that.
Problem with this machine, it's a little slow on the road.
I think it does like 11 miles an hour, which is really fast. I think it's the fastest skid steer in the world. But, you know, it's obviously I wish it did like 15. I wish they made a tire teleskid that was like 12,000 pounds and could drive like 18 miles an hour, because that would be literally the perfect machine to get.
Thank you. Alright, so thanks for watching the video, you guys. If you guys watch my channel, you know that I absolutely swear by this machine. It's my favorite machine to use by far. As you can see, the maneuverability, the visibility, you can spin around really quickly, get right next to cars safely and easily. It's just kind of the ultimate plowing machine. You know, when I'm in a pickup truck, it's like, you know, eating a spaghetti with toothpicks. It just doesn't make any sense to bring plow trucks here. This thing's a beast. It can just, it pushes really good too. With these snow tires that I have, it's been a big improvement as well. But I absolutely love this thing. This is like the greatest thing to plow in, especially with, for, you know, tight apartments like that. It's just makes things so much easier. But like always, you guys, thanks for watching.